Hi guys, it's Kai and today welcome back to some more Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. Let's get started. Alright guys, we're going back. Alright guys, so let's continue on when we left off. So where we left off is where we are at.
What? There's four of them?
Bruh, did y'all see that? Wow. Man, I thought I'd fair. Come on, boy, why does it take this long to load? Don't even know.
You look like inside? Creepy.
Yeah.
I like you better with your show on.
Oh, okay. Oh, hey! Don't you dare. Don't you dare. I ain't playing y'all. Let's look at the cams. See, let's look at the cameras. I didn't say you can move. I say you can move at all. No problem at all. Oh my god! Bruh! Come on, no, I can't move because they just... That... I can't keep the light on. Bruh, no. Bruh, I can't move it. Now I'm moving.
Bruh, come on. Just bruh.
I'm trying again.
This is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shovel. You look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
God, y'all are so idiot, creepy idiots. Man, y'all creepy. Creepy. Alright. I need help. Gone. Yes. I'm trying to get past these endoskeletons.
Oh, maybe you gotta look at them.
I know, but I'm trying not to get too close to them. See?
Just look at them. Just keep looking at them. You can't hit them. Once you look at them, you're not gonna move.
I know, but I touched them.
Don't touch them.
See? They're gonna follow me.
So what?
I know. A second later.
Just back up. I'm just looking at you.
Security office. Should be one of those badge head things, Amy.
Okay. Open! You're scaring me.
Got it! I can open parts and service now. So this is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on. Thank you.
all gone.
Shoot, no they're not. Dang it. Okay, they got it gone by now. Down the hallway they go. Y'all move so slow, I can't even get. Seconds.
It's the security office. Should be one of those badge head things in here. Oh, yeah. Go away.
hell doing? What are y'all doing? I'm just going to get back in here because they're just freaking me out. Because look, they're all in the same hallway together.
But you let them all out of that room, Craig?
You're like, no, all like, no, the whole, like, everything, not so you're chasing at me, is all in this one spot.
Oh.
Oh my god, I can't get away from them. There's too many of them. Look, they're all walking around the circle. They're all just walking around everywhere. They're just walking around everywhere. Give us 5 minutes, you idiots. You don't need to go for at least 5 minutes. Just 5 minutes. That's it. Just leave me alone. I can't look at all of you idiots. Dude. They're all. Dude, I can't look at all of you at once. Dude.
Wow.
Dude.
Wow.
Dude. Hey, look. I can't get past them. They're all blocking my way. I can't get past 1 second of y'all. I can't get past a quarter of y'all. Oh my god.
What? What's wrong, Brian?
Three of them were in front of me blocking the door.
Okay.
I got the key card and tapped it. I'm gonna have to look at them and do all this all over again.
And do what?
Yeah, damn, now I have to do this all over again.
Oh, shoot.
Help me.
Man, come on, they're gone. Let me know you can go to that part.
Just moved. You idiots are creepy as hell. didn't push anything. Do y'all see that? Oh my gosh.
Jesus.
You look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
Seriously need help. Like now when I'm at the beginning, that robot's literally gonna come back and try and kill me now, because I don't know why now the robot's not gonna keep moving aside.
Alright, come on,
babe.
You tell me you recorded. I must walk the front. What are you doing?
Trying to get past these robots and the end of the mountains. Don't get close to them. Or don't try to leave. You have to keep looking at him, Daddy.
What?
Wait, Daddy, don't you remember? You have to keep looking at him. He's still gonna come kill us though.
Turn
your light on.
I'm gonna turn it on.
Huh?
I can't turn it on.
too. See? Until they're they're the back, they're deactivated, those are deactivated, they're not all deactivated, but they will deactivate if you press that. They just run that, they're far away, you can just run. We can keep our flashlight on.
It's a security office.
Daddy,
should be one of those badge head things in here.
Okay, and then just run out, Daddy. And then just run. Hey, don't look at them. Just run.
Gosh, I can open parts and service now. Oh, come on!
Ooh! Can I open the thing?
What?
How you open your, the camera?
This.
Yeah, there you go.
So I'm looking at when we're trying to see.
But today, we'll all go out the other way.
Okay, but that's why I did. But there's more than on the other left as well.
Where?
That left, that one right there. You see that? Remember we went through there, Daddy. Get out.
Yeah, but we're done though, right? All you gotta do is hop out and walk.
What if they go back? See?
Why did you hop out? You're supposed to stay there until go around the corner. Wait till they go all the way around the corner, then get out.
That's not gonna work though.
It is gonna work. Like, I know they're gonna come back, Kyan, but as soon as you go, that last one goes around the corner. Watch that. No, don't watch anything. Now go. Go.
Yeah, but there's more over here.
Where are you going?
What?
Okay, good. This is the way out?
Yeah, see.
This is not the way out.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
Yeah, you went the wrong way. That way.
Now I got here, I'm sorry.
Why did you... What?
Bruh!
What? Kyan, you gotta watch to see if they're coming. Why would you just start trying to save them and not know what's behind you?
I didn't know that...
Guys, you gotta look, dude, before you just start saving. That happened to us last time you did that. And then you wasted time going the wrong way. So just do it all over again. And then I'll help you.
looking better with your shell on.
Okay, I'm getting to the book, but one is following me.
You look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on. Security office. Should be one of those badge head things in here. Got it! I can open parts and service now. Oh, come on!
What?
Dude, y'all...
Did y'all see that? I know y'all saw that. Y'all so clearly saw that. They literally all followed.
You look like inside? So creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
Slip in there.
It's a security office. Should be one of those badge head things in here. Got it! I can open parts and service now. Oh, come on!
I made it to the part. Just one of them is coming back.
Yeah, you get to it?
Yeah, I got to it. Wait, hold on. One of them is coming back. I got to it. One of them is coming back. Trying to wait till he moves away. There's a whole army of them coming over here. The army is coming. I'm almost to the end. It's just that a whole army of them is here. There's a whole army of them. I just want to get past one single one. Away. That's it. That's right. Go away. Why can you stop coming back here and y'all don't come back here? Once y'all gone, you're gone. Again, they can come back one at a time, again. The whole army's here. The whole army of them here. I'm going away. I want to deal with y'all again. I am not leaving until y'all leave. Spawn campaign. Come on! I can't even. Can y'all just go for like? Can y'all just go and go? Oh my god! Daddy, Daddy,
yeah,
they keep coming back.
What?
Like, all of them keep coming back to where I am. I literally went out, stared, they all went off. One of them was started coming down the hallway, one of them was in the room, so I thought, since I was not anymore, I literally just, like, jumped out and made a run to the door, one of them ran so quickly, one of them just caught me, I was running out the door.
You look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
But it's been like 50 minutes. I mean, you have like 50 minutes.
Five minutes. security office. Should be one of those badge head things in here.
They're falling. Yes.
Saved it.
I got through them immediately.
Okay.
Dang.
Can you hear me? Freddy's in there. We have to get him out.
He can be returned to his parents.
He can't. Turns out there's no record of him.
How unfortunate. If you reattach my head, I will go look for him now.
His name is Gregory. You know how I know that? His FNAF kept repeating in your voice. Gregory, are you there? Gregory?
Vanessa. All the fast watches sound like me. It is the default voice option.
If you're part of this, you're scrap. Monty will run the shows until Parks and Service can slap your piece in on the Nintendo. Hang out here for a while. I gotta find that kid.
Vanessa! Do not leave me like this! So glad you are here and alive.
Freddy!
Use the console to let me out.
Welcome to Parts and Service. Please enter the protective cylinder to continue.
What they do to you?
Routine maintenance. I'm functioning much more better now. Grammar function error. Perhaps I am still not at peak performance. Could you, reattach my head?
I don't know. It looks complicated.
Just reconnect the wires. And be careful. I am not quite myself at the moment.
In case of an emergency, the protective cylinder will protect important service personnel outside of the protective cylinder. Deactivating animatronic safety protocols now. It is recommended that no mistakes are made during the procedure. To reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the flashing connectors. Good job. Now use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure.
Finally, oh my god.
so much tech stuff in here. Is there anything I can use to stop the other bots?
Bright lights in the eyes cause us to briefly malfunction. I suppose a phaser blaster or a phaz cam could work.
Where do I get one?
Well, you can win a phaser blaster in phaser blast. Phaz cams are often confiscated in Montegolf, but you will need a party pass to open one of those attractions. Chica normally gives them out for birthdays. Check her green room in Rockstar Row. You may find one there. Use the service elevators at the back of the room. They go up to Rockstar Row. It looks like they are all out of order except for Roxy's. I would never do anything to hurt them.
What? All they've done all night is try to hurt me.
They get what they deserve.
There must be a good explanation. They are not capable of hurting a guest. None of us are. It would go against our programming.
Yeah, I love that was a
whole 50 minutes.
Thank you.
to me? Oh, it's that. It's that little musical mini man thing.
You should be able to see their locations on the map. Is very special. It will let you into Vazerblast or Montikov. However, it can only be used once.
Great. How do I use it?
Just give it to a party bot. They usually stay in front of the attractions collecting party passes. If you have one, it will let you in. I have marked both locations on your map.
Alright, which one should I go to? Faster Blast or... I'm gonna get a doll. I think I'll go to, I'm gonna go to Faster Blast. Since I went there, last time I played on the PS5, so I'm just gonna go to here. I'm gonna go here. Thank you.
Certainly from the looks of you, the orange/blue team hasn't got a chance. Soon you will be fighting for your lives on a hostile alien planet. But first, I am here to tell you how to play Phaser Blast. There are two rules you must follow at all times. Rule number one, no running, no climbing, no jumping, no hitting, kicking, pushing, shoving, no shooting fist blasters in, no close to other players' eyes. Being flashed in the eyes may induce seizures, blindness, or semi-permanent paralysis. If you are flashed in the eyes, immediately flush your eyes with soap and water and blink repeatedly until vision is restored. Rule number two, have fun. Do you want to hear the rules again? Warning, Phaser Blast is a high-energy space combat simulation. People with medical conditions are allowed to participate. My medical software makes me a qualified doctor and I approve of this message. By listening to these instructions, you have waived all rights and ability to make any claims against Fazbear Entertainment. Any accidents or injuries are your sole responsibility or a shared responsibility between you and any associated party involved in said incident. Now get in there and fight, fight, fight.
I don't know why everything comes from the place that you like me so thoroughly.
Before you can enter the arena, you... Grab a helmet and fist blaster. You are on the orange team, soldier. Report to the orange hallway.
Alright.
Capture.
Now, go collect your prize from the Superstar Lounge.
Freddy, that rabbit lady's in a secret room above Phaser Blast. It looks like a hideout. I think her name is Vanny?
Vanny. It is very similar to Vanessa. And also Bunny. That cannot be a coincidence. Good job, Superstar. You got the Phaser Blaster. But you had to use your party pass. If you find the security office, I am sure you will find something that will help you.
Unlimited pass. Free bowling for a whole year. Make a pizza plex entry now. Shoe and ball rental fees still apply.
Oh, we got even more power. Mm-hmm.
up here anymore. I miss him.
I'm going to make another Finance Break Security Breach part episode on Friday after school, guys. Alright, so bye guys, I'll see you in the next one.